Thomas Freeman Harrison reporting from 4WOW News. Emmanuelle Riva, a French star on screen and stage who was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Actress in 2013, has died. She was 89. Riva died on Friday afternoon in a Paris clinic after a long illness, her agent, Anne Alvarez Carrie, said. French President Mr. Hollande said that Riva deeply marked French cinema and created intense emotion in all the roles she played.